Kashmir's Dal Lake, a popular tourist destination, is known for its scenic beauty. In the heart of Srinagar, the lake is famous for its pristine view and hundreds of exquisitely decorated houseboats on its surface, meant mainly for tourists and honeymoon goers. But far from the shore, if you look closer, the lake is a mixture of mossy swamps, thick weeds, trash-strewn patches, and floating gardens made from rafts of reeds. Silt, weeds, and untreated sewage are increasingly choking the sprawling scenic lake, which dominates the city and draws thousands of tourists each year. Research by the University of Kashmir in 2016 found that only 20% of the lake's water was relatively clean, while 32% was severely degraded. At least 15 major drains in the city of Srinagar empty into this lake, contaminating it with sewage and pollutants like phosphorus and nitrogen. In response to an RTI, authorities said that in 2017, about 44 million liters of sewage was released into the lake from the city every day. In addition, about 1 million liters of sewage came from houseboats. To save the lake, more than a dozen mechanical dredgers have been deployed by authorities to dig up silt and weeds, while hundreds of workers haul the fetid waste from the lake. But environmentalists say that although efforts like de-weeding have helped, more needs to be done to save the lake, especially from untreated sewage.